I prefer a heavy trigger pull.
I was not expecting that. Mister, you seem to be doing all right.
That could have been better.
You look like you can handle a weapon. Gotta keep an eye out for Peggy. They come near me.
They've made us their main focus. If we can make it through, it'll hurt them mentally. Any port in a storm.
Can't
Liberate
take much
masses,
more of
this.
I saw Peggy's rushing into Sunrise Farms. They tied everybody up, then started throwing all the food into their trucks. You gotta do.
That could have been worse. Hope you drive better than you should. That was a joke. Every little bit helps.
Still alive. Lead the way. Moving out.
Our scout said he saw cultists killing everything on four legs over at the cattle farm. The Kelts are decent, hard-working folk. It's our job to protect them. The cult keeps burning fields. There's gonna be nothing left.
Just the kind of thing to take a load off my mind.
Gotta be Peggy's.
Down there!
Is anyone out there? Help!
Target spotted.
Good.
I can't believe you took back Falls Inn.
Oh, yeah. Shame we're shooting it all to shit.
You know...
teach you a life lesson, if you're interested. Come on. Come on, little critter. I needed this. Just the kind of thing to take.
Valley's got a long battle ahead. Piggies will fight back.
Something.
I saw the cult threatening the other workers at the packing plant.
What the?
I was so lucky to get out when I did. I don't know what happened to the others.
Shit.
So long.
That was close.
Getting a better angle.
Give me a hand here.
Thanks, deputy.
We must expose ourselves. We must. No. For only then may we stand in the light of God and walk through his gate.
Ready to engage.
I've seen cultists loading up their trucks with barrels from the fertilizer plant. I don't know if they're making bombs or making drugs, and I don't care. We gotta stop them.
No place for in the world after the blast.
Give them hell. Boasting about your preps is ass.
I'm moving. Gonna get a better view. Position. was your heart rate?
Haven't felt like this since Afghanistan.
That have been taken. Have a good one, brother. I always see the cult and the resistance fighting over the old grain elevator. Both.
Goddamn!
Change
run!
Position.
Run for your lives!
I always see the cult and the resistance fighting over the old grain elevator. Both sides want to use it as a supplies cache. I can't use any of that gear, but maybe it's worth a moment of your time.
To confess.
That wasn't too bad.
Oh, fuck you! Fuck you!
Company. Haven't felt like this since Afghanistan.
Guns only as good as the shooter.
I've walked through the mansions of this area before.
The cult really want we stole some shit from the Peggies and stashed it in the supports of the rail bridge. It's a bitch to get to, but if you got a grappling hook, there's some good stuff waiting for you. You got baptized. Some crap-ass luck.
If we hit a Peggy roadblock, be careful.
Wait, Peggy dumb enough to pull a stunt like that. Shit! You're that deputy I've been hearing about, ain't ya? But you gotta bring that bird back to me. It's our only way out of this shitstorm. Now, I need to make sure they didn't mess with it. Let's run it through some tests. Hang a sharp left at the crop circle and fly super low along the river. Man, you're either brave or stupid. Either way, you just saved my life. Hell, you saved my whole family. Peggy's attacked my place just as we were fixing to take off for good. Swiped my plane and left me to fight for my life. I'm damn near out of ammo.
Sky high.
most of their fuel in just north of my runway. Take them out before they get in the air.
Oh my God. Oh my God, look at her. Son of a bitch, you did it. You did it, thank you. Kim, the plane's back.
Yeah, I heard.
Hey, come on, let's turn her around. Come on, grab on. You know, this is the first time in a long time I feel like shit's actually going my way. Those damn Peggies. Jim, come on! Please tell me they didn't fuck with her. You know, this plane's been in my family for 3 generations. Can you believe that? Jim, you coming?
Yeah, I'm coming!
I swear, that woman sometimes. Anyway, my grandpa first got it when he got back from World War II. It was his pride and joy. But I made a few modifications over the years. Kim, would you just hurry up? What? Those motherfuckers, they just won't let up. Jesus Christ. Listen, I'm better in the air, but you are a fucking beast on the ground. I'll hit him high, you hit him low. What do you say, partner? Hoorah! Jim, you stay inside till I get back!
partner?
We're leaving.
No.
No?
No.
Come on.
This is our home.
Kim, you just don't understand.
Don't understand what? That they're stealing our land and kidnapping our friends and doing God knows what else?
Kim.
Nick, your grandfather built this place. You really want to turn your back on that? All the times you talked about handing off the business to our daughter.
Oh, I talked about handing off the business to our son.
You've seen the ultrasound. It's a girl.
Well, that was on a messy black and white TV screen. You know them things ain't reliable.
Nick.
I love you.
Me too.
Well, Deputy.
Looks like the Rye family's digging in. Hey, listen. If you need any air, you give me a holler. Hey,
you and me, you'd be like Butch and Sundance.
Nick, they both died at the end.
Nah.
Please take care of him.
Over the radio. Oh, you, Deputy. Sounds like there's two more tankers and they're making a run for cover. Don't let them get away. Peggy chatter over the radio. Oh, of fucking course. They're on to you, Deputy. Sounds like there's two more tankers and they're making a run for cover. Don't let them get away. park that tanker. Don't gotta worry about it now. Keep it up. control.
Nice to take a breather. Thank you.
keep fighting.
Thanks for taking care of Falls End
hey,
for
sir.
Us.
John is fucking determined to sink his hooks into you, Deputy. Now, I know you got out by the skin of your teeth last time, but don't underestimate this bastard. Dutch out.
Think you can help me fix this place up?
Freeing Falls End is a good thing.
Overheard one of the Stricklands saying they needed to talk to the people at the lookout tower about you-know-what. Knowing the Stricklands, you-know-what equals weapons.
You're the reason there's called planes in the sky.
Bye-bye for now.
Gotta get this guy. Starting irrigation system working again. Good job.